ladies and gentlemen, the Honorable Governor of Nagaland, Sri R.N. Ravi has arrived.
IPS, IGB, Training and Border, Nagaland, Kohima. Police Medal for Military Service is awarded to Sri S. Dokimo Ginchumer, IPS, IGB, NAP, Nagaland, Kohima. Sri Chuba Waling, NPS, Deputy Commandant, 9th NAP IR Battalion, Saijang, and Sri Vishamo Philip Yantan, UBI, OC, Police Station 2, Mokokchu, Nagaland.
The following persons have been selected for the award of Governor's Gold Medal on the occasion of Republic Day 2020. Sri M. Yambe Mohan Tsui, NPS SDBO North Kohima. Sri K. Tavasilan IES, Deputy Commissioner Moon. Sri Tejavi Zonako, NCS EAC Chumikinima. Sri Vilele Kamu, Contractor. And Sachin Lok Society, Longland NGO, and Northeast Initiative Development Agency, Nagaland NGO.
The following are the awardees for the Union Home Minister's Medal for Excellence in Police Training Indoor on the occasion of Republic Day 2020. Our first recipient is Sri Lulun Singsong, UBSI, Nagaland Police Training School. He is awarded the Union Home Minister's Medal for Excellence in Police Training, Indoor, for his skill and knowledge in indoor subjects and vibrant technique in imparting training, which has immensely contributed in successful conduct of various indoor training. The next recipient is Srimati Achila M. Jamir, ASI, Nagaland Police Training School. She is awarded the Union Home Minister's Medal for Excellence in Police Training, Indoor, for her immense contribution in conducting various training in the Institute for the last 10 years. The following are the awardees for Union Home Minister's Medal for Excellence in Police Training, Outdoor. The first recipient is Srimati Masinyo Tepa, 9th 15 NAP IR Battalion, attached to NPTS. She is awarded the Union Home Minister's Medal for Excellence in Police Training, Outdoor, for her instructional skills and wide range of knowledge, which is an asset to the Nagaland Police Training School, Chumukedima. The next recipient is Sri Banawati Pong, Havildar, Nagaland Armed Police Training Center. He is awarded the Union Home Minister's Medal for Excellence in Police Training, Outdoor, for his competency in his domain area and for his remarkable impact on the training ethos of the training center.
Following are the recipients of Governor's Commendation Certificate on the occasion of Republic Day 2020. The first recipient is Sri Bung Khao Konyak, ASI DEF Dimapur. He is awarded the Governor's Commendation Certificate for showing equal proficiency in tackling institutions and the various forms of crimes in his line of duty. The second recipient is Srimati Samzai, LDA Deputy Commissioner's Office, Berlin. She is awarded the Governor's Commendation Certificate in recognition of her exemplary commitment in providing quality assistance as per the norms and rules which epitomizes dedication and integrity. The next recipient is Engineer Petehetio Mesalu, Principal NTTC Industries and Commerce Department. He is awarded the Governor's Commendation Certificate for his humble demeanor, experience, positive attitude, and undaunted commitment towards his work. The next recipient is Dr. Siva Kumar, Deputy Director, Weavers Service Center, Dimapur, Industries and Commerce Department. He is awarded the Governor's Commendation Certificate for his tremendous efforts towards promotion of weaving and handloom and his enthusiasm to empower the weavers. The fifth recipient is Sri Kulia Mere, Press Relations Officer, Nagaland House, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam Road, New Delhi.
The next recipient is Sri Keko, Office Peon, Home Department. He is awarded the Governor's Commendation Certificate for discharging his duties with utmost devotion and sincerity and readily available services even after office hours and even on holidays. The next recipient is Sri Yitachu, Post Commander, Havildar Major, Village Guard, Reguri Village, Meluri. He is awarded the Governor's Commendation Certificate for his act of valor, leadership skills and exceptional duty performance in apprehending a Myanmarese national murder accused who had fled to Reguri Village on 7th April 2018. Next recipient is Sri Opongyang Rao, Sanitation Inspector, Office of the Chumikedima Town Council, Dimapur. Our next recipient is Sri Mase Angami, Duck Runner, Office of the Commissioner, Nagaland. He is awarded the Governor's Commendation Certificate for his honesty, sincerity, punctuality, and his commitment to his work, and for which he was awarded the Commissioner Office Best Employee Award in 2011.
The Health and Family Welfare Department has also awarded Commendation Certificate to the following health care facilities based on the active community participations in the management and delivery of health care services in the district of Kohima. The first recipient is Simeneu Community Health Center. The next recipient, Setsu Zubzar Primary Health Center. And Tizama Sub Health Center. The health centers have been awarded.
Thank you. of Kohima, led by PSI Vendusa.
Thank you.
by Ms. Kikrisa.
That is for Karita! The man!
Sir, as of now, we are not going ahead with the total of hectares, but per plan we are getting around half acres.
Half acres?
Yeah, that is from 2015 per
plant. But if you look at the plant grows, it will get more.
Exactly, sir.